It's too late. Clarksville by the railroad track. where freedom slaves once lived in their sugar shacks. But the land got valuable, white devils on the way. They hear that church bell ringing every Sunday. Ain't that the way it always is? The rich get richer and the poor get less. Whispers bloody murder for the souls left behind. They're buried in the backyard underneath a pit barbecue used by the local Klansmen, and you know who. I live in Clarksville. I live in Clarksville. I live in Clarksville. We'll be right back.
Now the time has come to part, the time for weeping. Vaya con Dios, my darling. Vaya con Dios, my love. Now the lonely mission bells are softly ringing. If you listen with your heart, you'll hear them singing. Vaya con Dios, my darling. Vaya con Dios, my love. Wherever you may be, I'll be beside you. Although your many million dreams away, each night I'll say a prayer to guide you, to hasten every lonely moment of every lonely day. Now the dawn is breaking through a gray tomorrow, but the memories that we share are there to borrow. Vaya con Dios, my darling. Vaya con Dios, my love. Maybe one day you'll get a sense of humor.
You've been here quite a lot. This is your sixth tour, is that correct?
In Holland?
Yeah, in Europe.
Yeah, we've been here about half a dozen times, I think, yeah.
Half a dozen, that's 6 years.
Yeah, that's right.
why do you come back so often? Of course, people like you a lot and they want to see you again, but it seems like you're playing a lot in Europe and you get more respect in Europe than you do in the States. Is that true?
Well, we don't get much respect anywhere, but... We signed with a European label, and at this rate, the musicians in the band, two of the members live in New Orleans, and I live in San Francisco, Dan lives in the desert, so it's just as easy for us to fly into London to do business, and we try to come over once a year. It's been about 4 years, so we come over about six times, you know. We still tour the States.
But you never see each other then if you're living that far apart?
No, that's why we're still together. I think, yeah.
How do you make the music then? By telephone? By postcard?
Well, Dan doesn't have a telephone, so... when we make records, we show up in the studio and pretty much write it on the spot.
Really?
And we tend to book a few low-key gigs at the beginning of every tour to get things together. Mm-hmm. So I think that's a reason why we're still doing it.
Yeah. What is he doing in the desert?
He's drying out. He's trying to get well.